Hi friends, in this video we'll discuss about lactose intolerance in detail, primarily on what is lactose intolerance, types of lactose intolerance, its symptoms, how it can be diagnosed, and lastly what is treatment for lactose intolerance and dietary guidelines, which is very essential. Now we'll see what is lactose intolerance. Lactose intolerance is the condition where body is unable to digest lactose containing milk. Why it happens? It's very simple. For digestion of lactose sugar, lactose enzyme is required. Virtually all individuals are born with lactase and ability to digest lactose, but few lack in lactose, lead to lactase deficiency and unable to digest lactose. Now we'll see the types of lactose intolerance can be called as lactase deficiency. The lactase deficiency may occur for one of these reasons. It may be congenital, secondary or developmental. There are three types of lactose deficiency, which are primary lactose intolerance, secondary lactase deficiency, and thirdly, congenital lactase deficiency. In primary lactose intolerance, lactase production falls off sharply. It happens usually in adulthood, and majority of cases of lactose intolerance are belong to this category. Next one, secondary lactose intolerance. It may happen when small intestine decreases the lactase production after illness, injury or surgery involving small intestine. And third one is congenital lactose intolerance, also called as developmental lactose intolerance. It's genetic and rare. Babies to be born with lactose intolerance caused by a complete absence of lactase activity. This disorder is passed from generation to generation. These individuals have to follow a lactose-free diet lifelong. Now we'll see the symptoms of lactose intolerance. The commonly occurring symptoms are bloating, continuous abdominal cramps and diarrhea. The other symptoms are mouth ulcer, fatigue and indigestion. These symptoms occur when you eat or drink milk and milk products. Then how it can be diagnosed? There are three tests helps in diagnosing lactose intolerance. First one, lactose tolerance test. Here test done for body's reaction to liquid containing high levels of lactose. 2 hours after drinking liquid, blood test will be done to measure glucose in bloodstream. Next test is hydrogen bridge test. This test also requires to drink high levels of lactose. Larger the amount of exhaled hydrogen, higher the lactose indigestion rate. Third one is stool acidity test. For infants and children who can't undergo other tests, stool acidity test is done. Here content of lactic acid and other acids are detected. Once diagnosis is done, we look for treatment. The best way to treat lactose intolerance is use low lactose diet or completely avoid lactose depending on severity of symptoms. For congenital lactose intolerance, completely avoid lactose containing milk. For primary and secondary lactose intolerance, need some trial and error to predict the body's response to different foods containing lactose. To know about severity of symptoms over lactose containing foods, reintroduce of same foods slowly with small portion after 15 to 20 days. But one should always monitor the severity of symptoms so it should not lead to further complication. It is suggested that if the symptoms are critical, better to avoid milk and milk products and go for plant-based alternative. So now we'll look for what are lactose containing foods. Avoid milk and milk products, whether it may be cow's milk, buffalo milk, goat milk or any other animal milk, because all contain lactose. And also avoid products made from milk like curd, ice cream, paneer and cheese. And also avoid sweets made from milk. Then you must look for milk alternative to meet the protein and calcium requirements. There are plant-based milk alternative. You can use it to replace cow's milk. To know more on this, click link below given in the description. I hope this video is useful to you. For any suggestion, put in the comment box. And if you have not subscribed yet, please subscribe to my channel NutriJug. Thank you for watching. For more videos, click the link below given in the description. See you again with more videos. Bye-bye. Take care. Have a good day.